The bill intends to alter sections 81 and 82 of the 1999 Constitution as provided in section 318 of the same document. According to the sponsor, the bill will solve the problem of incomplete implementation and stop unnecessary pressure on the National Assembly. But some of his colleagues are worried about the possibility of their action tying the hands of the executive.
When we start implementing the budget from January 1st, you will recall that most of the things that are budgeted in the budget will be well implemented. You now have up to 12 months to implement what was budgeted for. I think it's in that light that September, when the executive is given, because even in the Constitution, the fiscal and responsible are said, by August, every agency and department of government should submit to the minister concerned those ministries around August ending. And through that light, it can be collated and a deal have been passed before September ending to be forwarded to this honorable house.
The budget must come to the house before the end of September. A scenario where probably there are differences and challenges and the budget could come, automatically it means it's in violation of the Constitution. And I think it is important that if we are going to fix that particular period, which is the 1st of January, the difference is just only 3 months. Presume the budget is not passed before the 31st of January, and that's before the 31st of March, then automatically the president cannot even spend money to carry out the business.
Meanwhile, federal lawmakers are not pleased that some Nigerians have taken it upon themselves to rebrand some national symbols. They are particularly concerned that the national flag and the coat of arms have been merged into one symbol. Some even pointed at the flag adorning the Green Chamber and went as far as calling for its removal.
It is up to this house to pass this motion and urge the Nigerian government to ensure that something like our flag is protected. There is only one flag for Nigeria, and that is the green, white, green. This is the Nigerian flag. This one, which has this temporary position, this is not the Nigerian flag.
It's so sad, Mr. Speaker, sir, that we have corrupted most things, including the standard of our country. There are three things that distinguish us as Nigerians: our flag, our coat of arms, and in our case, the national pledge. Mr. Speaker, no one is the combination of any two.
So we have to understand the meaning of the word flag in itself. Like I said, it is the branding of Nigeria. And it is something we should stand against when that branding is desecrated. Mr. Speaker, I hesitate to say the extent of the rebranding of the flag of Nigeria. It is right behind you, Mr. Speaker. Even the flag behind you has the coat of arms. I'm not even sure if it's the right shade of green. It has yellow at some point. In fact, Mr. Speaker, if you permit me, can you ask the Sergeant of Arms to even take it away right now?
Let them re-examine this flag. All.
The motion on national symbols was referred to the Committees on Information, National Orientation, Ethics and Values, as well as Interior. Basia Ye, PTV News, Abuja.